The marketing and media sector has got a really big role to play in terms of helping companies to work out how best to engage with their different audiences. Companies now, I think, feel a very strong urge to communicate with a whole variety of different stakeholders, and actually not just communicate, but to work really collaboratively with them to find better ways of doing things, whether that's innovating around new products or new services, or finding ways of presenting information in a compelling and inspiring way. So there's a huge job to be done, and marketing and media people have the skills and the expertise and the experience to work out how to really understand people, how to understand how to communicate with people effectively and inspire them to behave in different ways.